Hello, everyone. Nothing happened. Welcome back. Welcome back. You just got here. Welcome to Clockwork Night, everyone. Thank you for tuning in. I forgot to have audio in my game, but now we have audio and we should be good to go. We haven't played this since I did a Let's Play. I'm going to play like garbage. Also, I'm emulating it because I can't capture RCA well. Yada, yada, yada. Yeah. Thank you, Vic. Here we go. Toy Story. This music. Well, the kids are sleeping, I'll go there on your time. Oh, all that fun has just begun. Everyone, hurry up. Love the night, make the moon special light. It's so special for me.
Froggy?
That was the plot of Clockwork Night, everyone. Here we go. We're gonna be jumping in this action platformer. Trounce your ass. Alright, Credo. You just take it easy, my friend. I love this game. I had this as a kid. I'm probably gonna repeat myself a million times from the Let's Play, but... yeah, this is part one of Clockwork Night. Flippin', the game is actually... it has a sequel. And, I've never played the sequel, so maybe we'll get to that. But let's just burn one bridge at a time and go ahead and jump into this crazy game full of crazy awesome music and graphics and acid trips, and hey, we can turn our lives up. I'll leave it on normal though. You give me an option to turn my lives up, I'm gonna turn them up all the time, every time. Look, there's an eyebrow functionality. I used to be able to raise both of my eyebrows separately, but I did this one too much. And now it takes... it takes all of my brain juice to raise that other one. Here we go. Let's go! This is just essentially Toy Story. Really. Let's go, yeah. Basically just... I hope you enjoy, man. I don't know. It's a crazy, wacky game. The music is fucking crazy good. Can I move only your big toe? Yes, I can. I'm doing that right now. Is that someone's fetish? Probably. We're playing as, what's his name? I'm just gonna call him Pepper, because his name is fucking crazy. You can jump, there's words in the blocks, and you have a keyblade. This is the first keyblade, I think, in video games. Probably wrong, but... So I'm gonna go ahead and just say, I'm calling out Kingdom Hearts right now. Being a bunch of fucking rip-off artists. Sega Saturn did it first, sorry. There's lots of secrets to be found. There's Chelsea in the background. I know, this game is just like, it oozes charm, man. Oozes. It's practically moist with charm. Or something. We have our health on the bottom left. And that actually is upgradable if we find particular... What is it, like a blue dealer bob? Rock. Look all work. Excuse me. Yeah, right now we have 3 hit points. Whoa! Clockwork a go-go! I like these words that I'm reading. It's good. Depending on the colors, you restore a different amount of health. So silver restores 2. Maybe it's gold that gives you more health? What the hell's blue? I don't know. We'll figure everything out as we go. I really don't remember a ton about this. It's just a kooky platformer. Time meter, live meter, points. That's all I gotta say. Do you guys have stuff to say? What up, cat? DK! Yeah, the flippin' Saturn really is... Oops. Really is garbage when it comes to rendering 3D stuff. So yeah, I would imagine that would be the case. Just a faux 3D going on here. Ah! Wow, okay. I have to get used to this. Slow down a little bit. There's not a run button. You gotta like double tap in the same direction. Not that I'm complaining. Yeah, let's just take it easy. We collect enough of those things. There's like a bonus game or something. Hello, my name is, yeah, Retro Wholesome 100 Streams. Oh, if I play Toy Story game. I'm sorry, Katie. I have not played any Toy Story game. And I've barely seen the movies. I've seen the first one. And that's the end of the sentence. Alright, if we land on the sea, we'll get a bonus. And I actually did this first try. You can notice the letters are like shuffling. I did this first try in testing to make sure the game worked. Oh, that's way too fucking slow. But there's a pattern to it. I'm just gonna go cry in the shame corner. Back it. The gameplay is similar, really, to Toy Story? That's funny. I'm sure it's just a big coincidence, guys. Atelier. Oh, we got football. Hell yeah. Yo, look at that crazy cat. That's a good one. You can also pick up certain enemies after you stun them, throw them. You can throw shit upwards if you want and completely fuck up. That would have been nice to go up there. There's some good stuff, I think. Maybe I could respawn these guys. You like that cat? Me too. Oh, apparently you can just get mad ups, dude. Pepper here. Uh-oh. Oh, okay, that was a thing that happened. Oh, we got a one-up. Pepper has some ridiculous fucking agility. To the point of borderline absurdity, really. Look, blocks. Thank you, game. Oh! My clockwork spleen. You mash the attack button, you do this spin attack, where you just start cranking yourself off. Look at that. I'm telling you, we need Pepper in Smash, man. We need a fucking Keyblade user. I mean, one that doesn't suck, you know what I mean? You got a secret over here? No. Though this bitch has three of the same book called Cool Something with that purple-haired lady. Gotta be up early in the morning. Hope everyone's doing okay. Hey, no problem, Darth. Thanks for dropping by. I was reading chat, and now I'm suffering for it. One health. Oh, we got a gold. Okay, so I think I was wrong about the blue thing. Gold, right? Yeah. A full heal and a health expansion. Very nice. What the fuck is blue? Need to hit the bed soon. Alright. You know what? Fuck it. Maybe I'll go to bed. Should we just all go to bed? I'm down for going to bed. I'm doing alright. I had a pretty good day at work today, surprisingly. I was hella exhausted at the start of the day, but... Oh, there we go. Pull. Not push, pull. Not yet. Casual bed stream. We can just lay in bed, talk about our feelings. Maybe, whip a wangus out or two. I don't know. Just see where the night takes us. Speaking of seeing where the night takes us, I have a weird ale that I bought today that I'm gonna try out on stream. Apparently it's fucking rainbow sherbet flavor. Sherbert? Sherbert? Yeah. Sherbet. I hate that word because I was raised to say sherbert. And then I learned, like, last year that the R does not exist. And it actually almost, like, fucking ruined my brain. Oh, come on! That was so close! You see that? Yeah. Rainbow sherbet. Yes, Miss Cat. Thank you. Making a Bortney, thank you very much. We're going to have a daughter, me and my wife. All right, this guy's fucking scary. Let me see what this is. Oh, it smells so weird. It smells. Eh? Hmm. That's really nice. Hmm. Huh. Whoa, what the fuck? It's delicious. Yeah, I think it's a local thing. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, in Oklahoma. This is from Oklahoma. It's a local thing. No wonder it's so fucking expensive. Yeah, it tastes great. Anyway, sorry. That was the food part of the stream. Thank you all for watching. This guy scares the shit out of me. Look at this. Look at this creepy thing. This is our first boss already. You notice our health is still expanded. If we manage to not die. I love that sound clip. What? Yeah, if we manage to not die, we can keep this health. But as soon as we die, we're back down to 3. What? I don't know. How many calories is in this motherfucker? Apparently it doesn't matter. Just drink it. Okay. Okay, whatever. Burp, burp, burp. Oh, this game's cool! Weirdest beer I ever had was so bad, as my friend put it. Every gulp of it tasted bad in a different way. That's interesting. Look at this fucking name. I'm a Pepor. I am pleased to see you. How many coins will you wager? Okay. Yeah, I'll drink you for mono. Get over here. Let's go ahead and bet 15. They call me Biggest Dickus. Here we go. The red one. Give me that red juice. Ugh. All right, let's see what happens. I don't know if I got it. up, son? Oh! You may win double or lose it all. I'm getting shots too? My goodness. Thank you, Darth. Who is this purple-eyed, purple-haired? Yeah, I admittedly don't have the instruction book anymore. In fact, I barely have the disc. I do have the disc, but... should we try and double this? Let's double it, son. We're streaming. We gotta go fucking mental. Okay. Here we go. Follow along, chat. Uh-oh, I lost it. Oh, no. I thought it was this one, but oh boy. Fuck! Thanks, Obama. Damn it! Use the D. I've already used the D. Alright, we could still get lives. Here we go. Come on. Oh god. Yeah. I think it might be this one. So I'm gonna do this one. Oh! Oh! Oh, yeah, I gotta double my luck. Are you fucking high? Come on. I think it's the top one again? Anyone following this? Here we go. Oh, shit! You may win double? We can double it again? No, I'm good, son. Let's get the fuck out of here, please. Yeah, I'm leaving. Have a safe journey. Come back soon. Alright, we'll do. 50%, yeah. I've lost at better odds. I am not surprised. There's all sorts of weird icons and shit. I don't really understand. Like the other knights, for instance. You just kind of like see their faces around here. But you can only play as Peppora in this game. I think in the second one you can play as one of the other knights. Alright, here we go. Level 2. World 2, rather. Yeah, Salt and Peppor. You know, from that Kronos game. Yeah. Then who the fuck is Karsh? Whoa, physics. Oh yes, the batteries. Look at that. Peppor brand battery. With it you can power up Crane technology. Mental. Uh-oh. Oh, man. Oh, okay. Well. There goes our health upgrade. Oh, what the hell is the point of that garbage? I told you, it's gonna be very rough. This is such a cool experience. I hope it continues to emulate well. It looks like it's doing well so far. So really though, why would I want to do this? I guess it's a tutorial? Yeah, what the fuck? Move, bitch. Need this. At least I got our life back, but I don't get my damn health I don't get our damn health expansion back. That's a good question, Lethal. What is the name of this? I don't actually even know what I'm using. It's some kind of... Oh, I'm using BizHawk. I guess. Wait, Alan, can you get hurt again? My sweet child, I promise you, I will be getting hurt nonstop here in a minute. Oh, you're very welcome, Lethal. I know it runs a stall perfectly. ran it like a few weeks ago just to see if it worked. And then I ended up playing through like 90% of the game. Because it's a stall, and that game is like incredibles. Alright, oop. I mean, I do have my Saturn. I have a broken Western Saturn. And actually, my current Saturn is just the Japanese version. Fuck me. Seriously? Seriously? You know what, Cat? If I get an opportunity, I'll go ahead and take some damage since I'm at full health now. There we go. Yeah, yeah, exactly. I'm playing this on a car. Whoa, what the fuck? Where am I? It didn't raise... Oh, no! We missed our chance to utilize this battery juice. Man. I'm so sad. Well, I'm gonna push it off here anyway, just out of spite. Yeah. Damn you. Damn you. What are these things supposed to be? Like, really? Like, book lights? Bowling monkeys? Oh, I took damage. There you go. What happened to the bowling ball? That was strange. Why did I summon Robin Guy? We're supposed to be riding the snake. I just wanted to see... I just wanted to see Ramen Guy, I guess. Almost sounds like Simba saying, ow. Oh god, can you imagine? Look, there's even Clockwork Knight themed calendars. There's all sorts of shit. Look at this fucking bed. Have you ever looked at this bed? There's spikes on the headboard, man. That's a good way to get fucked up, the amount of, like, tossing and turning I do in my life. Good lord. Alright, let's see. Play some Lion King. Yeah, I've never beat Lion King. I think I got to adult form, maybe, once, and then I was just kind of bored. This PS5 game looks cool. Yeah, the haptic feedback is crazy on it. This is the one that led you to me. Oh, goodness gracious. Well, prepare to be disappointed by the stream version. That's very sweet, though. I'm happy that I played it then. Well, I'm sure there's other reasons, but in particular at this very moment, I'm happy that it brought you to me. And that is the truth. I guess we'll just stay on this guy. Sure, why not? I don't know what I'm doing. There's a little bit of foreshadowing in the background. You notice that cool fucking robot poster. It's kind of nice. Look at all these cool cats in the background, man. There's a giraffe. There's a long boy. Oh, wow. I think I might have goofed, guys. Hurry. Let's just go fast. All right. I think I'm gonna stay down low. I don't know. I'm feeling sassy. We will die. This is not floor. We'll just fucking die if we fall off, so be aware. DBC, it says on that. Oh, wait, BDBC. Trying to interpret this chalkboard here. Well, oh, look at that. Look at that. Oh! Oh, I think I took a warp or something. Look at that. That's all I'm saying now is look at that. okay. We've been sucked into a vacuum. She's gone from blow to suck. And I guess we're at the boss now. Okay. Sure. Look at this badass. You see these Gurfics? Can't do this shit on a playset. Oh, wait. Correction. Just blocked me? This is the, this is like the same universe as Toy Story. It's just like in Japan or something. So Andy still exists in this world line. It's just, you know, he's in fucking America or wherever. It's the best game featuring a Keyblade. Easy. Yeah, one up. Going to speedrun this game. Good lord. Maybe. No. Ooh, I'm glad I turned the lives up, guys. Yo, why can't I ride this horse around? This is great. Oh, Solshin Roulette? Is Solshin? I mean, I didn't get a lot of coins because I kind of just warped. Seems like you can still get a red, though, with 10 coins. I feel like you're trying to say something there, Arrow. Alright, play along, chat. Easy. I got your number, bitch. Yeah! Let's do it again. I said play along, and then I gave you guys literally no time to try and, like, figure it out. I apologize. Alright, here we go. Oh, I guess if you're watching the eye tracker, maybe you can get some hints. I don't know. Where is it, guys? Let's try this one. It's right there. Yeah, good job, Lethal. Good gerb. And we're just gonna take that and fuck off. Ooh, 20 lives. I'm good. Let's just leave. Might need these coins later. You never know. Ah, yes. The kitchen. Yeah, what are the... what's with the coasters on the ground? Of that other knight dude. There on the bottom right. I don't understand that garbage. I do, however, remember this level. I remember it terrifying me. Well, this isn't Mario, that's right. Excuse me. Slippery physics on the countertop, but if you're actually on like a little towel, you have some nice traction there. Nice little detail. Really goddamn slippery, though, if you couldn't tell. Oh my god. I'm just trying to play with my balls here, man. There you go. That's what I wanted to do. This game has, like, Mario 1 springboard, where you have to actually time the jump button. Never been a fan of that, to be honest with you. Okay, what the hell are these guys? Assholes. They're monimals. Look, even the invincibility music is different here. How cute. Hey guys, welcome back to Chippy Robo. Thanks for tuning in. You hate Mario One Springs? Yeah, me and you both, brother. Not a fan. You guys like Chippy Robo? I love that game. I think that's one of the cutest fucking games in the history of cute games. Though I never did play the 3DS one. It's been a minute. Yeah, maybe that would be a good stream game. I don't know. I remember it just having, like this, a lot of charm, a lot of good humor, actual, like, genuine emotion. Really fun to explore around, graphics were good, everything, really. It was pretty tight on that game. And I think they fucked it up for the sequel. I think I read that it wasn't that great, but I don't know. You thought about streaming yourself? Hey, we should do a co-op run. Hell yeah. Oh, hell yeah. I'm soaping a rope. Unironically interesting. Oh! Lethal Allen co-op, that'd be quite nice. Oh, I don't think so. It would just end up with Lethal just carrying my ass through whatever game we're playing. Which, actually, yeah, maybe that would be pretty nice. I could use some help in fucking Demon Souls right now. That's for sure. Oh, god damn. Not that hard, dude. Now that I've shown that off, I don't have to worry as much about it. Because, yeah, for some reason, I have a really damn hard time landing that. Cockwork. You've done it with just fists? Oh boy, you're amazing. I'm trying to get through, don't worry, no spoilers for anyone that hasn't played it. I'm trying to get through 4-2, and I'm having the hardest goddamn time ever. I did play a little bit of the new Spooderman. Seems pretty good. I'm liking it. It's cute. 4-2 is a fucking asshole. Yeah, yeah. I've cleared, I think, almost every other level, if not already cleared every other level, but I can't beat 4-2. Can't beat it. I need to try and get my tendency back up, so it's a little bit easier. But I'm being real goddamn stubborn about not doing that for some reason. There was one Skellerman that I've reliably found a way to just make him off himself. The others I have not yet. Should we go in here? Throwing everything into the kitchen sink now. Is that not how you do dishes? Iowa. Canned beef. Huh. Maybe this is also in the States. I don't know where Clockwork Night takes place. Shit. Let's just avoid using springs if I can. Except for as weapons? Hell yeah. Is this what it wants me to do? I don't think so. What do you want me to do, game? Am I drunk? Maybe that is it, actually. Let me kick this fucking thing and get a little closer. Yo, Foxy Woomy, thank you for that follow. What's up? Oh man, I'm a dumbass, huh? What about this jackass? It's a kill room, obviously. Boss of four. It is a kill room! Oh my goodness. The biggest pushover, just getting to him, huh? Man, if I ever get to the boss, I'm gonna be so flippin' scared that I'll probably find a way to fail at him. Uh-oh. Oh well. Lethal challenge each other to play a game of the other's choice and give co-commentary. Oh, man. You know, that actually looked pretty funny, but there's a lot of intricacies in that, a lot of scheduling we'd have to do. And I'm in particular, a huge pain in the ass to schedule around. So, and also, you know, content with Plastic Alan. It's kind of cring, man. Look at this goddamn slide, man. Can't get over it. Hell yeah. I think I'm playing this better than I did the Let's Play.
That's it.
Did I get really good at this fucking game? This is so weird, this ale. Sour ale with rainbow sherbet. Uh-oh, boss time. Clearly I have, Doctor. Clearly, yes?
What?
I need to find the, the files for this game. And see if I can't isolate that particular sound clip.
What?
Oh shit. Excuse? You know, I knew that was gonna happen. Yeah, I've been practicing, can't you tell? Dumbass streamer. Yeah, Asmo's slacking, Arrow, I'm telling you. Holy shit. This is not a hard boss. I think I got a little penis-y. Is the problem. And admittedly, there are like some slippery physics, but that, it really, no, there's no excuse for the way I'm playing. You're not even on the screen, my man. Are you fucking high? Jesus. Dude's on pot. Imagine doing a pot. Like a one-hole pot. Come on, right in the placenta. Please! Search, search.
Oh no!
Hi. Hello. just hanging out. The downfall of Clockwork Alan. Oh, I kind of like that name. Then again, I pretty much like any name that's not Plastic Alan. I fucking hate my username. Elastic Alan? Yeah! Gross. Plastic Bortney? Plasteel? Could you shuffle off this fucking mortal coil already, please? You red bastard. When my baby starts streaming chat, will you all support her? Can we... Already, I just want to make sure we have a fan base ready. That was fantastic. People stop watching it. Yes, Kat. Yes. Thank you. Support the baby. I will support the baby's head. You support the baby's streams. How's that sound? Meow, meow, meow. Did you see those graphics? There was reflections in the wood. Whoever owns his house is polishing the shit out of the floor a lot. When she's a toddler, you're around. Okay. ray tracing. Gotta sink or swim on her own. That's how I did it. Just started doing it. If you want to do something, chat, just start doing it. It's that simple. And if you suck at it, just keep doing it. Refuse to give up. Or give up. It's whatever. Can we have a plastic baby punch dad button? Probably not. I mean, maybe, you know, I guess it depends on if the baby is awake. We're not waking the fucker up, that's for sure. Wow, really, Zeph? That's so cool. I don't know if I... To be honest with you, I don't remember ever, like how I got this game. I don't remember asking for it. I don't remember seeing anything on it. It just was one of those games I just obtained. Don't know. Maybe I played it on the bootleg sampler. You guys remember that on the Saturn? I know Lethal does. The bootleg sampler is like a demo disc. And I know Clockwork is on it. Dad, you called me a fucker a lot before I was born. Yes. Yes, I did. I gotta get all these swears out before the kid's around. I don't want to cuss around the baby. Oh, listen to this music. Is there a secret? Most certainly is. Oh, hell yeah. Bootleg chain chomps. Guys, with music like this, you could conceive your own Bortney. You hear this shit? This is some sensual garbage. Well, I kinda wanna keep this. Whatever. This game's actually really fun to just go fast in, like casually. Yeah, dude, if I would have brought the spray. Look at that, there's some cool shit. Whoa, advanced strats. The wall climb technique. Yo, no, we're getting, I'll just de-boost it. I really want to see what's up there. Oh, ho-ho-ho. No boosting required. You can't do that, you have to cuss around her. Well, you need to be creative and precise with your cusses. a precision F-bomber. Oh, I see. Please enlighten me. I need all the help I can get when it comes to parenting. And actually a lot of things in my life, now that I'm thinking about it. This is a great room. Look at that. Lots of time. We're never gonna see more than 4 health units, but that's okay. Someone's briefcase is in here. You need to be there to guide her development. Oh, danger. Okay. Well, that's not that bad. Shit, I have plenty of time. I am a sadistic bastard. She's going to learn how to cuss no matter what. How would you approach it, chat? How would you approach swearing? Obviously, I'm fine with swearing for the most part. But I don't know how to approach it when it comes to, like, raising a child. Like, I'm pretty sure I won't have a problem with, like, her swearing, but I don't know if I want her, like, out in public just fucking swearing at strangers and shit. So, like, maybe, like, put a rule, like, it's okay in the house or something? I don't know. I really don't know. Jesus Christ. All right. Oh, man, I could've used that health. Yeah, maybe I can get this guy. Oh. He just Sudoku. JJ! Of course it didn't read it. Tell that babby I fucking love you. You little something baby. What? You little ass baby. Ass baby? Yo, thank you so much, JJ. Yeah. Chat, there's a thing going on Twitch. If you want emotes, then you should give me money. But for real, there is like a weird emote thing. If that's your cup of tea. I have some Earl Grey tea that I unlocked with Twitch. I enjoy that emote very much. Hey. Oh, okay. Seriously though, JJ, how you doing, bud? Hope you're doing well. Missed Moob Monday and Clockwork. What's up? Danger Zone. You didn't miss much on Omega Labyrinth, just literally the most insane plot you've ever heard of in your life. No big deal. Whoa! 5 health units! What a time to be alive. Somehow I got that. I think I just stabbed through. Good fucking invincibility. Yeah. At least we got to dance a jig or some shit. Is this game for babies? Oh, is this game for babies? I'm the babies. Thank you. I'll be here for several hours. I am the babies. Or if it was Asmo, you had the babies within you the whole time. Yeah, 3 HP. What? This is Bush League for mottos. Bordney, please. Just reach a hand out. Ew, oh, never mind. Sorry, that was too far. The fucking ultrasound lady was getting pissed off. Not really. But like, a little frustrated because she kept hiding her face with her hands. She was like trying to get a good ultrasound picture and the babby was just hiding. Good times.
Why you play shoot? Oh! Why you no play shoot?
You can shoot. This is shoot, yes? That's a vague shoot. We call that a manual shoot. Did you guys find out the gender? JJ, where have you been? Yes, absolutely. We're having a little girl. I'm just kidding. I do not expect you all to pay attention, like, keep up with my life 24/7. At all. Yeah, we're having a little girl. Fucking God! I'm fine. Everything's fine. Just farming some bonus tokens. No, I need that health. No. Okay, good. I just need to not die from this spanner. Alright. Jesus. That really sounds like Simba. I'm gonna have to look up some Lion King garbage after this. Imagine being at 3 health, like a Chungus. Alright, 5 health. Crusty game. Ba 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 ba. God damn.
Whoa.
Doing Christmas hell. Oof. Oh man, I gotta do Christmas shopping. I have one present for two families. Uh-oh. Yeah, we gotta do some shopping. Big Dick. That was not my nickname back in high school for Motto, that's for sure. I still need to memorize that song, Lethal. It has been something I've been thinking about. This looks like a weird level. Scrooge occur. What the hell am I doing? I'm just gonna go on that first one. We'll see what happens. Oh. Alright, Zelda 2, calm down. What the hell was that? Okay, so we just have to find the right box, I guess, huh? Fuck! Does anyone remember the boxes we took? Babby's first video game. It's gonna be the next one, right? Obviously. Yeah, this one. It has to be. Literally has to be. Hey. Oh. Oh, shit. Okay. Holy Lord. The spring. I just want all this time. The amount of time I spent fucking setting it up. Whatever. So there was an arrow pointing. Right there. Oh, but yeah, we can't quite get in there, can we? Not from here, at least. So, it's like, we can see the goal, but we just have no fucking clue how to actually get there, I guess. Yeah, appears to be the case. Oh, fuck. Okay, never mind. Permanently locked out? No, we're good. Shake, shake, Marina. Can you emulate, is the wall breakable? Oh, fuck, Arrow. Can you emulate Mischief Makers yet? Not yet. I have the goddamn cart, I just need a better way to capture it. I'll just do that. I'll get a better capture. I need to get a better RCA capture anyway. Somehow, I don't know how, but... Hopped in just to disappoint you. Lear's place. I'm always disappointed. Just in general. Shake, shake. It's too bad, I'm not having a boy. I could have used that sound command for potty training. Why not get an RCA to HDMI? That's actually what I'm using now, but it's just dog shit. So yeah, I just have to find a better one, I think. I need a good reliable one. Shake, shake. Oh, for all you ladies in the house, we shake our wieners when we're going pee-pee. Just so you know. Some shake them more than others. I remember one time I was in fucking, what was it, junior high? Using the restroom. I probably got vaguely harassed, I don't know. But like the fucking, one of the janitors walked in and he was like, you know, if you shake it more than twice, you're playing with it. And it just kind of like stuck with me. I remember thinking it was quite amusing, though. Which is probably very lucky for the janitor that I found it amusing. I want this football. This level looks hella dangerous, though. How long should we keep this? Yeet! Fuck it. It's just like in Guitar Hero. It says if you have football, use it. I think that was a Guitar Hero thing. Yosh. I'm so scared of falling off. I have managed to kill one helicopter. Feeling quite accomplished. This actually is some, I guess compared to the rest of the game. A decent incline and difficulty here. Alright, there you go. I'd actually say it's a pretty steep incline. That particular room. Oh yeah. But we made it. Jesus Christ, I'm amazing. Whoa, the rare 101% arrow. Cheers. You really like that bot. Oh, that was the Bible? Oh, shit. I always get those confused. The Bible and Guitar Hero. Okie, is that you? How long has it been? How are you doing? Okay. Now, I don't remember this boss, but with the sinking platforms, I'm assuming... yeah. We just need to drop his ass down. Yo, you see this? That was like 5 graphics. Yeah, yeah! Yeah! Okay. There's a lot of wind up for just... Oh, he's still going. Twofer. I don't know, my fucking caveman baby brain can't comprehend the graphics I'm witnessing at the moment. No, it actually really does look quite good. All things considered. Yo. Oh, all of the graphics. Damn, they blew the budget on this boss. Oh, epilepsy warning. Oh, that's fucking garbage. Don't look at that. Chat, we already beat the game. Guess he's having a seizure. I sincerely hope no one. Oh no. There is another world, right? Yeah, the music is great, Grimbo. Wait, are we actually almost done? This actually is the last boss of the game. What the fuck? How long? Wait, was it this short? It's been an hour. Eh? Really? I don't remember being this fucking short. Oh my goodness. Ah, okay, pay attention. This is Flowey the Flower. Here on the Sega Saturn. He's apparently whooping my ass. What do you want me to do? Oh, okay. See, there was that knight dude. Is he a bad guy? I don't know the intricate and incredible lore of this universe. Shit. Please. My son, he's very sick. Damn it. Katie, get your dumb ass over here. Should have played this game on hard. This is crazy to me. Seriously, yeah. Seriously. No, Lou, no! My white whale. Oh, shit. It wouldn't be a Chonkerton stream if I didn't try and fight a boss with one hit point left. I feel like I'm always in this goddamn situation. There you go. Good. We do still have about like an hour and 20 minutes left, so let's just milk it at the last fight, shall we? Oh, Christ. Maybe when I got sucked into that vacuum, I skipped like four worlds. Maybe that's what happened. Fucking none of them, Lou. I mean, I know you're not actually asking that, but seriously. I have a 32-inch CRT to my right here. And that fucker weighs probably about 8,000 pounds. Give or take. Oh, okay. You ever get so goddamn mad, you just like rip your own face off and you start just attacking your enemies with it? Face off. Oh man, this one is really fucking me up though, huh? You just stand up the- Yeah, Or you know what? Why not just use my little twist attack? Honestly. Hasn't every retail worker done that? Don't call me out like that. Yeah, goddamn. I'm silly pants, huh? Big old silly pants. And of course we were like one hit away, too. You know how Alan does it. Horribly. What the hell, guys? Do you think I'm japing about the flippin' this being the end of the game? Realistically, you should be thinking that I'm kidding. Cause this game is hella uber short, apparently. Yeah, it's over. It's actually over, for real. Honestly, yeah. Music and those dope cutscenes, no doubt. All of these cutscenes. Smoke 'em if you got 'em. There you go. Clockwork Knight. Yeah, ramen guy, please. So, how do you guys feel about it? I feel like the sound design is awesome. I feel like the graphics are awesome. The gameplay actually is good when there's game. Apparently there's like almost no gameplay though. It's pretty minimal and it's pretty straightforward. You could almost possibly equate this more as just an experience than like a real game, which is definitely, I don't mean that as an insult. But holy lord. You think they're disturbing? I think it's really cute, actually, this game. What a pokey. Slime Rancher. I've played that a little bit casually, like maybe a half hour, and I didn't really understand it. Like what the appeal was. Perhaps you could explain it to me. You've never seen it? It was certainly a cute game, but I didn't really see the appeal of it. I don't think I played it enough, though. I'm sure it's a fantastic game. This is really a full fucking song, huh? Yeah, I mean, it's incredible. It's just like, I wish it was a bit more balanced when it comes to like gameplay. Like, the music really is just fantastic. But they put more effort into that than the gameplay. Oh, here we go. Although she has been rescued. She's fucking dead. She cannot wake up. And that's just how it ends. You paid $50. You beat it in an hour. And you don't even have any sort of like real resolution. Yeah. Yeah, exactly. So, I'm still gonna defend this game mildly. But admittedly, I can't really fully endorse this game. It certainly is a fun little experience. But God, if you paid like real money for it, you'd be very disappointed. Anyway, that was a revisit at A Clockwork Night. Hope you enjoyed. It's been about 87 years since Let's Play, so I hope you were impressed by it. Thank you for watching.